Imagine a ship sailing smoothly, suddenly grinding to a halt without warning. This isn't a ghost story. It's a real maritime enigma that baffled sailors for centuries. For generations, mariners spoke of an invisible wall or a sea that swallows motion. They felt the ocean thicken, their vessels inexplicably losing all momentum. This phenomenon, known as dead water, was once a terrifying curse. But physics explains this perfectly. Dead water occurs when a light layer of fresh meltwater floats atop a heavier, saltier layer. A ship's energy, instead of propelling it forward, creates huge internal waves beneath its hull. The vessel ends up dragging a moving hill of water, stealing its momentum. What felt like liquid syrup to sailors is, in fact, a fascinating case of fluid dynamics and density gradients. If you're intrigued by how science demystifies the world's greatest mysteries, hit like, share your thoughts in the comments, and subscribe to uncover more hidden truths.